Well, roughly 7,000 sailors are leaving San Diego today aboard the USS Carl Vinson.
The carrier strike group left less than an hour ago, right around noon, or I guess a little more than an hour ago, we should say. Fox 5's Jacqueline Sarkeesian was in Coronado as the military families said goodbye.
We're just alongside the USS Carl Vinson as it is getting ready for deployment. Thousands of sailors are saying their final goodbyes to their families. We spoke with the captain of the ship. We spoke with the admiral, as well as some of those sailors who said their goodbyes to their loved ones. Somewhat a bittersweet day. Take a listen.
It's hard. It's difficult. You miss your family, but this is what we volunteer for.
So we've gone through it so many times over a couple of decades, and I don't know, I guess it never really gets easier, but finding that life without the significant other and just kind of taking the day-to-day tasks.
I do get to spend time with her, but it's still, I don't get to see her a lot sometimes, and it's a lot.
Couldn't be more excited. Why wouldn't I be? It's like, you know, the highlight of a profession, right? Especially for the captain of the ship, you know, to take that wonderful warship on deployment. I'm sure it's a highlight of your career. It's a highlight of mine, that's for sure, too.
And we spent 18 months up in Bremerton, updating and upgrading the ship for this deployment. All of our ships are continuously going through this modernization program. So she's ready to go. Like the Admiral said, we have the newest F-18 Growlers, Hornets, the F-35, the CMV-22, and the E-2D. All ready to go downrange. We have the most airplanes on board right now that an aircraft carrier's had in a long time.
Now, the Navy could not disclose a ton of information about this deployment, but did tell us that their first stop would be somewhere near Hawaii for an exercise. No word yet on when this Navy ship is returning to San Diego. Reporting from the Naval Air Station North Island, Jacqueline Sarkeesian, Fox 5 News.